a lovely frosty morning, so I'll take you for a drive to the pretty thatched village of Merthyr Mawr. Merthyr Mawr is a small village near Bridgend in South Wales. The roads and bridges are narrow, so take care.
The day I sailed away, I had a feeling in my heart. A long, long time would pass till I return again. Folks I left behind are always foremost on my mind. How I miss my land of song, my home, my way.
Now we'll drive back to the village green, then we'll turn left towards the car park at Candleston.
You know, the sun shines all the time, but deep inside, this loneliness remains. And I dream about the day.
Now a quick stop for a look at the church of St. Tyler.
Back to my land of song and home again.
Now we're approaching the car park at Candleston, where you will find the ruins of Candleston Castle. The sand dunes at Candleston is one of the locations of the film Lawrence of Arabia. It's also some great fun for the kids.
Well,
kind of song my way. Well, we return back to the village of Merthyr Mawr and stop at the dipping bridge, where it was built in the 15th century. It's called the dipping bridge because farmers would push the reluctant sheep through the holes in the parapet for their daily wash. Also at the side of the dipping bridge, legend has it, was a pub where the landlord murdered and robbed pilgrims on their way to the shrine of St. David's.
And I dream about the day when I'll soon be on my way back to my land of song and home again.
Here we are at the dipping bridge. I hope you enjoyed your ride, and don't forget to visit my website,